and stay out. Man, this girl is trying to fuck up my day. Talking about she want to watch a romantic comedy. Get the fuck out of here. I ain't watching no lovey-dovey, funny bunny ass shit with her. Anyway, sorry everyone. Let me properly introduce myself. My name is Slowburn, and I am your movie guide. We will be watching Mac and Devin Go to High School, starring Snoop Dogg and Wiz Khalifa. But before we get started with the picture, I would like to make sure everyone is comfortable and properly prepared. We all know the regular routine. Go to the bathroom, turn off your annoying-ass cell phone, get a big-ass popcorn and a cup of ice-cold carbonated sugar water. Bam! Wrong. You missing one key ingredient, nigga. How you gonna watch a motherfucking weed movie without no motherfucking weed? Get your papers, your bones, your bowls, your blunts, some fat-ass nugs of that good, and spark that shit up! Now, if you're unfortunate right now and don't have any weed, I'm sorry. But please, stop this movie right now. It just won't work. You can't watch this shit without no weed. Stop. You don't play baseball without no bat, do you? Exactly. For the same reason you don't watch a 3D movie without 3D glasses. So go figure that out, then put your goddamn ganja goggles on and get ready for liftoff. Thank you kindly, and without further ado, I would like to present Mac and Devin Go to High School. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. For all of you that like to play those movie weed games, like smoke every time so-and-so character says this or does that, here's the official weed game for this movie. Take a hit. Every time you see a character on screen, either walking, talking, or breathing. Matter of fact, let's do one together right now. Yeah, what the fuck I'm talking about? What you waiting on, man? Start the movie.
School today. Let me call this bitch and get my shit together.
When I pull up, he looks so fresh in my rap. We smoke the best you can buy. Them niggas talking it, but they just don't go harder than us. Keep stunting just cause I can't.
Hey, Mac, man, what's up, man? Where the weed at, man?
Hey, Mac, let me get some weed, bro. Can I get some weed?
Just don't go harder than us.
This one's for the G's. All black chucks on the cuffs of my jeans. King size paper stuffed full of trees. I be with the bus dog, y'all fuck niggas please. Now they say I'm hot, 100 something degrees. Taking pictures with a young nigga cheese. Remember days, homie, I ain't have a thing. Now I'm hopping off a plane, putting roaches on the wing. And my hoes like queens, but we smoke like kings. Jewelry froze like bling. Money come fast, you're slow like lean. Rolling up grass. So we to have
a nigga Mac, man, hook it up, man. What's up, Mac? I wanna get my hotter running on, bro. Gotta be that good though, you know. Stress be making nigga head hurt. For real.
We smoke the best you can buy. Them niggas talking it, but they just don't go harder than us. Keep stunting just cause I can. These hoes know just who I am. Them niggas talking it, but they just don't go harder than us.
We blow to the middle of the day. We'll say dog, put a little in a J. Hey, why not? Not why. We fly, we ride, she high, he high,
Mr. Mac?
He high. Fuck it. Everybody to the library. Got a new batch, some blue. Blueberry stuck in the hallway.
With a pan, say dog,
he can smoke all day. It's a mind game. Like Kareem, I seem to keep migraines. Richie Valens and bitch, I'm Frankie Lymane. I'm so lifted like a parachuter. My grass, they off Ferris Bueller. Slip away, dip away. Almost had to throw a whole zip away. But fuck that, this Taylor gang. What you want, dog? Shit, I'm on everything. You did?
Look at me. You got what I need. I'm looking for the green. Looking for the weed. Give it to the fiend.
Just talking it, but they just don't go harder than us. Keep stunting just cause I can. These hoes know just who I am. Them niggas talking it, but
gonna get high, bro. You know what I'm saying? Put some kush up in it.
I only got pesos. Is that cool?
You niggas never have, never will. You niggas never have, never will. Big snooker, weird smoker, kill, kill. I said you niggas never have, and you never will. You niggas never have, and you never will. You niggas never have, and you never will. Big snooker, young, weird smoker, kill, 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 kill. Yeah, you niggas still in junior high school. Elementary.
Well, good morning. How's my favorite milk doing today?
Stressed.
You stressed? I got just what you need.
I know you do.
Take two of these.
You
got it. All right, baby.
So fresh and now bad. We smoke the best you can buy. Them niggas talking it.
Hey, I need the homework done in calculus tonight. You feel me?
Yeah, yes, Mac.
I'll do this.
Hey. Hey, Nick. How you doing?
I'm not Minaj's car.
Hello. Hello.
You better score two touchdowns tonight, boy.
What up,
Mac? West.
Yeah.
Is that why? What is that?
Smoke something,
man. I got you, brother. Don't even trip.
So fresh and we smoke the best.
Yo, where the fuck you walking, stupid bitch?
Kicks the in just case I can. These hoes know just who I am. The niggas all take it, but they just don't go harder than us.
Do I need to climb up there? Come on.
Hey,
get it together. Come close to the wall. Oh my God.
See, y'all got life messed up, you kids. I'm old school. That means I don't play that shit.
Whatever, man.
Turn back, turn around. That's the reason why I called the assistant principal, Mr. Skinflip, because I knew he'll get in one of y'all ass.
Man, we didn't do shit.
Turn back around. You want to lose your strength? What's up, Mr. Skinflip? You see how I didn't handle this? Look how, look how I got him looking.
Fool's can't float. Jack me for that master cush. Has got to be in here somewhere. Damn. Sit back. Let me find it. Where did this put my thing at, man? Wait a minute. That don't smell like me. Okay. Come here.
This is the last time.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Feast your eyes on my big, fat, long, succulent, mouth-watering.
And you'd be big, but I've never seen anything this big.
Mm.
Just put it in your mouth, baby.
It's so thick, I can't really hold it.
There you go.
Stop listening to that filth!
I can't fit it all in my mouth.
Yo, that dude is crazy.
Just stuff it in there and get to suck it.
No, he ain't.
Mac!
Skinny dick. You want a hit?
So what if we get drunk?
Mac, the word around this high school is that you have the finest push in all the land.
Hook me up, Mac. I know you got it.
I am prepared to pay you in chainmail, a quiver of arrows, three broadswords, and two oxen.
I got a couple fat bitches and one midget in the car. You can fuck anyone you want, you know what I'm saying? Just let me just hold that ounce or two to, you know, just Friday.
Hey, Mac, Dr. Andrews, third period English. These crazy kids give me a migraine. Think you could hook me up with a joint to relieve the pain?
Salmon soundbar.
You gonna be there all day, man? Damn.
Yeah, probably.
High school, it's the best of times, it's the worst of times. It's the times that try men's soul. Ask not what high school, ask not what high school can do for you, but what you can do. It's the best of times, it's the worst of times. It's time for me to write a new speech.
The fuck, man?
It's the times that try men's soul. And that was horrible.
Yo, your speech sucks.
Hey, how's the speech coming, Devin?
Great. I'm almost done with it, but it'll be good.
Well, it better be. You want to stay together after graduation, right?
Of course I do, Ashley.
Then you need to go to Yale. And to go to Yale, you need a scholarship. And my dad made a call to the guy that he knows, but...
Well, I'm just really having a hard time figuring out the best part of my high school experience.
Well, duh, that would be me.
Yeah, well, I know that.
Just think how amazing it'll be when we're engaged and we have matching diplomas on the wall. We'll be so fabulous, I won't be able to stand it. But no pressure, though, babe. Just don't fuck up or I'll dump you. Just kidding. Sort of. Kidding. Call me later.
Do you know what that is? It's the controlling bitch alert. Attention, gentlemen. Please ask the ladies to give us a brief moment. We will only be a second, bitches. Thank you. Come on now. Come on, player. That go for your girl, too. Look at your girl sitting right there. Come on, man. Now, so. Okay. They gone? Cool. Now, look. This some serious shit, man. Devin is in some deep doodle. There's a huge population of controlling bitches on this earth. And they keep expanding. And you know what? It's our motherfucking fault. If you a nigga like that and you got a bitch like that, get the fuck out now. Either get them in line or kick them to the motherfucking curb. Amen. Hallelujah.
Oh, yeah. All right. Yeah.
Ladies, y'all can come on back now.
Know what this is I'm filling out?
What, an order for some medium-sized condoms?
No. These are your expulsion papers.
Expulsion for what?
Well, let's see. Breaking and entering. Possession of a narcotic?
Narcotic? Fool, last I checked, the shit was legal in California.
You're done, mister. Your 15-year tenure at this school is over.
Assistant Principal Skinflute. Yes. Do we have a problem with this student?
Not anymore.
Because you do know that all expulsions are handled by me, personally.
Yes, but this student always seems to get off with you.
Mm-hmm. Does he? Do you mind giving us a few minutes?
But this is my office.
Yeah, do you want it to remain your office?
Yes, Principal Cummings.
Oh, Mr. Johnson. What have you done this time? You are such the naughty, naughty little student. What am I gonna do with you? You always make me have to punish you so severely. Always getting me riled up.
We need to see who that is.
Well, you just meet me at my office after school today and we're gonna take care of that little bit of unfinished business, okay?
Hello. I'm sorry. Do you work here?
Actually, this is my place of business. Can I help you?
I'm Miss Huff, the new substitute teacher for AP Chemistry.
I know a thing or two about chemistry.
Excuse me? What is it that you do again?
Mr. Johnson, the athletic director.
Okay.
Hopefully I'll see you around the campus later on today.
Okay, I promise you, I'm going to get it.
Right there,
let's go. What are you doing?
Hit that.
Let me get that.
Yes, sir.
That's some powerful stuff right there. I like that right there.
Sir. Improper use of lab glassware is a hazard, you know?
Did you know that motherfucking outfit you got on is a style hazard?
What are you doing here anyway? Not smart enough to be in this class.
How you know?
Because you've been in high school for like half a century.
Mr. Johnson. Class, I'm Miss Huck, your new substitute teacher for the rest of this semester.
Wait, what happened to Mr. Luzner?
Mr. Luzner met with a rather tragic chemical accident. I've spoken with your teacher, and he wants you all to present a research project for your final grade. Partners are as follows. Harding and Pell, Suzuki and Ofaso.
Ofaso.
Okay. Jones and Greenberg, and Overstreet and Johnson.
What? With all due respect, this parent could jeopardize my entire future.
Well, Ms. Huck, been looking forward to meeting you. I am the assistant principal, Ralph Skinflute.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Skinflute.
Charmed. If you need anything at all, please don't hesitate to ask. And if you have any problems with this one, just let me know.
Thank you.
By the way, I'd love to welcome you with my staff. I mean, to the staff.
Mm-hmm.
Over dinner.
I don't think that's appropriate.
So, a maybe? Very encouraging.
Yo, Mac. Hey, Mac. Mac. Mac.
Over the street.
It's down to two. Two geniuses. Banging brains, only one can stand and come.
What are you talking about, Mahatma?
That's Mahatma Chang Greenberg to you. Learn it, because come graduation day, when I and not thee assume the position of valedictorian, that will suck for you.
Oh, really? Because last time I checked, I'm still number one in the class.
Yeah, well, I'm taking like 7 AP classes. You get an A minus, and your ass is mine. You hear me?
What do you want with my ass, Mahatma?
My brain's gonna do all types of things to your ass come graduation day.
I need you to check me in at AP chemistry class with Miss Hall.
You know I got your Mac on, what you doing?
Michelle.
Mac, what's up? Man, we need to study tonight.
Study? Yeah. Get at me at 9 o'clock on the corner, why don't you, and blow me?
Hey. Let's say you, me, and little buddy right here make 3.
Sorry, I don't date students.
Well, I guess I'll just have to drop out.
I don't date liars either, Mr. Athletic Director.
Let me apologize for that. How can I make it up to you? Can I take you out on a date?
You want a date with me? You need to graduate high school first. And I'll be confiscating this in the meantime.
Good googly go.
Let the learning begin.
You can't smoke in here, young man.
Hey, don't worry about it, baby. I got a medical condition.
What condition is that?
I got an addiction. I'm addicted to Granny Poonanny.
Really?
Yeah.
What are you doing here?
Man, you was right, D Street. That graduation thing is important.
Guess you finally came to your senses.
Just hook me up to Knowledge College.
Oh, yeah? Start here. Dang it. Give me my candy, motherfucker.
What's up, Super Freight?
I'm sorry, man. I just get low on blood sugar and... Come on!
Relax. I got just what you need.
You ain't gonna eat that?
We can go half and half. A toast to expanding minds.
Yo, thanks, man. I needed that.
More than you ever know.
A quick lesson on weed edibles. Snacks made with cannabis, i.e. weed brownies, cookies, chocolates, lollipops, fruit roll-ups, brush strips, gummy candies, cakes, pies, and all the other 100 type of fucked up goodies that get you fucked up. This is not for beginners. This is extremely different than smoking weed. It's way more intense and can take over your mind and trip you the fuck out. You don't believe me? Ask your friends. Right now, ask them. A, have you ever eaten weed edibles? And B, did those edibles make you feel like two cartoon mermaids was using their sexy little tail to play ping pong with your brain? That's what I thought. Shit about to get wavy, baby.
I think it's snowing. Feeling it, huh?
Feeling what?
The green goddess, ganja goodies, kush cakes, herb hors d'oeuvres,
kind cookies.
Marijuana?
Yes, sir.
Does that mean I'm high?
As a kite. Here we go.
Watch what you're doing.
Yo, Matt, it's like I got this track playing in my head. It's like perfectly synchronized to my movements and everything. My heartbeat. You hear it?
Speak straight.
Whoa.
You cool with new school?
I think so.
Well, hook me up with that dope shit you got going on.
Which one? The one in my head?
Yeah, nigga.
You heard that?
Nigga, that shit dope in the motherfucker. But what happened to the singing, though?
Wait, what singing? I ain't heard any singing. I can't sing.
D, ain't nobody here but me. You gotta let that feeling feel good. Matter of fact, let that shit out. Man, let me hear it, man. Man, come on.
Every time I go, well, I'm blowing that smoke out. I buy it, don't even know the price. I talk as I live it. Come pay me a visit. And I'll be somewhere up in the sky.
My nigga, it's about to go down.
We fly, it's no lie that we hot till we die.
We dip in this hose round.
Rolling up, clean the ride, case them hoes one jump inside.
Nigga, that shit right there, go hard.
To welcome you to the high school annual talent show, brought to you by the makers of Wiz Khalifa premium clothing papers and the qualified growers of Snoop Dogg, Master Kush. So without further ado, let's get your show on the road. First contestant, bring your talent to the foreground and let your smoke be
every
your background.
Every time I go out, I'm blowing that smoke out. I buy it, don't even know the price. I talk 'cause I live it. Pay me a visit, and I'll be somewhere up in the sky. My about to go down. Oh, we fly, it's no lie that we hot till we die. I'll up in this hotel. Growing up, clean a ride, case the hoes one jump inside.
Got a joint filled with quality shit. My bottom bitch smoking with me, niggas talk shit. All of them shrimp. I'm a big fish. Roll a joint, lick it once till you hit this. Rubies on my dick, several cushions on my hit list. In and out these niggas, bitches smoking tree, and not to mention hustling, trying to mind my business. You probably went to class while I was in the hallway skipping. Yeah, I hear what they saying, just be too high to list. About my money tripping, if I even fold it wrong, you ain't smoking as good. If it's fire, I tell you I sold it all. I wait till one of my hoes come round and roll it all.
or say fuck it and cup it till I go smoke with dog. I show up, I show up, I show up. Car push the start, hit the button once it go off. Keep the money coming in and the papers rolled up. And they ain't worried about a hating nigga, they get no love.
Every time I go out, I'm blowing that smoke out. I don't even know the price. I talk cause I live it, come pay me a visit. And I'll be somewhere up in the sky. My nigga is about to go down. Lonely flat, it's no lie that we have to be down. I'm up in this hoes
I go green like I was Archbishop Don Juan and blow circles round you suckers like a marathon. My gym teacher told me, but I didn't listen. My bitch did my homework and now I'm in detention. It showed me suspicion. This is my audition. So play your position, get the picture I envision. Did she mention Snoop Dogg was made for kissing? A barracuda fishing, she on a mission for me. Pleasure, pain, and glory, and my inventory. My SATs, my little bitch, she did them for me. And now we prancing on stage at the talent show. We flossing my clothes, my chain, and my knapsack. Full of that, hand me that. Can you see my telescope? Principal, say she wanna see me cause she smell my smoke. Buy my money tripping, even if I fold it wrong. Blowing zones with whiz, cause this is the protocol.
Every time I go out, I'm blowing that smoke out. I buy it, don't even know the price. I talk cause I live it, come pay me a visit. And I'll be somewhere up in the sky. My nigga is about to go down. Lonely flat, it's no lie that we have to be down. I'm up in this hoes out. Growing up, clean a ride, case them hoes one jump inside.
I am hungry.
Let's get it.
So what, we get drunk. So what, we smoke weed. We're just having fun. We don't care who sees.
Hey, Big Mac. How you doing, sexy?
Good, Mama. See, they just showing my brother from another mother to wear the weed.
All right. So what'll it be?
It'll be the usual. Let me get two Scooby snacks with special sauce on it.
Coming right up.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Yo, I really needed this, man.
Every motherfucker needs this.
I've been stressed over this stupid speech, man.
The valedictorian, right?
Yeah. And everybody expects me to talk about the good times I had in high school.
But you ain't had no good times.
Exactly.
Thank you, baby.
Here you go. Two Scooby snacks.
So you do this all the time?
Every minute of the motherfucking day.
So you don't worry about the future?
Nah, D. I bask in the moment.
Man, I wish I could do that.
You can, homie. All you got to do is do what I do. Say what I say. You know, like, so what? So what we get drunk? So what we smoke weed? So what we get high? We don't care who see. You got to live young. You got to live wild. You got to live free. You got to do you like I do me. You dig?
How the fuck did we get here?
We flew, nigga. You ready to get some ink?
I don't know, Mac.
You said you wanted to experience some shit, right?
Yeah, but what if it hurts?
You might like that.
Come on in, Mom.
Man, this spot is crazy.
Yes, sir. Now, this is where the shit goes down. You got your sativa, you got your indica, you got your hybrids over there. You have no idea what the fuck I'm talking about, huh?
No.
Don't trip. I got exactly what you need.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, I'm your friendly neighborhood weed plant, Captain Kush. That's right. And on today's volume one of the Captain Kushopedia, we will be discussing two different strains of marijuana. That's right. Cannabis indica and cannabis sativa. Keep it locked. Press pause, and I'm whooping your ass.
Oh, shit. What time is it?
Shit, I don't know. Got my books at school.
Books?
I usually start my late night study session right about now.
I usually start my late night bone session right now. Clear that out, hit that shit.
A very popular strain of the indica plant is known as Kush, from the Hindu Kush mountains of Afghanistan and Pakistan, otherwise known as the shit that got Bin Laden caught. That's right. Him and his boys was in the mountains, and they were shooting their guns, busting them off. Came up on some of that sweet Kush plant. Smoked it, didn't know where the fuck he was. Had a Navy SEAL bullet in his head 2 hours later. All right? You smoke it, but don't get shot.
Light that in right there. Inhale, I take the top off. Oh,
that's Now, if you want less of a body high, Captain Kush recommends one of the sativa strains, like Green Crack, Skunk, Train Wreck. Yeah, that's right. It's more of a cerebral high. It's less sedating, but a good recommendation if you want to feel medicated throughout the day. That's right. Smoke all motherfucking day. It's safe.
4, 3, 2, 1. Shoot it. Purple. Kush. Then you put them both together and you make purple Kush. Purple Kush. Together. Yeah, there you go.
As you can see, the cannabis indica is characterized by short, blocky leaves, kind of like a Mike Tyson bigger, whereas the cannabis sativa is more long and narrow, like Tommy Hearn.
Yeah, man. Sir, we must take one big pull from each other. Together.
Now, I use boxing analogies because both of them will knock you the fuck out.
Da-da-da-ding.
Rewind.
One more time.
In volume 2 of the Kushipedia, we'll be discussing how to properly cultivate your green room by supplying your plants with all the right nutrients. That's right. Get high, motherfucker.
We do just what we like to.
Can't go to sleep yet. I got this new James Bond shit right here, right? All you gotta do is just inhale. Hit that shit. Don't do nothing but inhale. Hit it. Straight THC. Can you dig that?
Weed vaporization is the alternative to smoking that avoids the production of irritating, toxic, and carcinogenic byproducts by heating the ganja so its active compounds boil off into a vapor. Boil off into a vapor? Man, who the fuck wrote this shit? Man, fuck all that. Look, check it out. There's only two ways to smoke this shit. The right way and the wrong way. And the right way is like they say it in the Bible. Roll that shit, light that shit, smoke that shit. They ain't say nothing about plug it up in the Bible and all that. Vaporize it, make it disappear. Come on.
Two more hits from the bone. Top this shit off.
All right.
Hey, D Street. Want some weed?
There a nigga that's trying to stop me smoking this weed. I'm smoking everywhere, anywhere, all day, every day, all the herb. Young Dad, Miguel, smoking all the weed I'm having.
Yeah. What's up, baby girl? I'm just looking over this homework. I really need some help. You want to study with me? That'd be nice. Yeah. I wanna go study. Baby, would you be my buddy? And help me with my project. Cause you are who I roll with. Honestly, I know it. Take me, boo. You the one I wanna go with. 5 days out the week, my stays out the street. It pays we discreet. Your fragrance is sweet. Honeydew, money do. But this ain't about no money. This is about me and you making oath. Take it from me. First day of school, I'm looking.
Oh, Mr. Johnson.
Hey, yo, Max.
I know you got that fire. Let me get some though. Yeah, hook it up.
I'll gladly pay you Tuesday for the weed you gave me today.
I know you got that loud, man. You know what I'm saying? Why don't you swing some over here, bro?
Hey, man. Jag har hört att du killar med kontakterna. Jag är ny på skolan och behöver lite weed.
Socrates said, I think, therefore I am. Or some other famous philosopher said, I am what I am, what I am. What I am. You mind if I?
Yeah.
So let me ask you something. You mind when people call you Knees Down?
Hell no, man. You know how I got that name? Jenny Billings.
I gotta get out of here, man. Thanks for the tote, though.
Yeah, man. All good. Your speech still sucks.
Dumb motherfucker. Look at this nigga here. Mama should have aborted that motherfucker. What the fuck is this? Another dumbass nigga. Mac, what's happening?
Slow motion, what's up?
Do you realize that you are a 15-year senior? Dumb as a box of rocks.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Do you realize that every morning when you come to school, teaching the class, your breath smells like cigarettes, booty, and donuts?
Hey, come on, where's my shit at? You wanna sit and play all day, man? Come on.
Let me show you this shit. This that thing that killed John Wayne. You see that thing right there? Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay, real deal. Come on with it, man. You gonna get me fired, you busted. Look, don't let the wrong person get this in their hand, okay, man?
I won't. Matter of fact, it's actually in the wrong hands right now.
Hey, don't play with me, boy. Matt, overgrown student.
It's over.
Yo, D Street, what you got in the box, nigga?
Our chemistry experiment, but bigger. I'm working on this alternative energy source, which if successful could change everything about how we consume energy in this country. Shit, the world.
Well, let's change the world.
This is what we're making. The catalytic ingredient.
I wake up early in the morning and it feels so good. Smoking on some shit that you wish you could. Jealousy, envy, please don't feel
so
bad.
If x equals the square root of c cubed minus 2x, then the catalytic ingredient should yield a brand new energy source. And if I plug the lamp into there, this is what we'll get. Bam. Energy. We got no idea what I'm talking about, dude. Let me show you.
What the?
Fuck, man.
That was very energetic.
Yeah, buddy. Hey.
What else
is there?
I'd like to welcome y'all to the third annual Hemptathlon, brought to you by yours truly.
Golf club. Golf club.
Yes, sir. If you don't know, you won't know. You in the presence of the two-time defending champ, Knees Down.
I smoke weed for a living.
First event we gonna do is called Style.
Check this out.
Ooh, that shit weak.
Come on, man.
Check that shit out, man. What you gonna do?
Oh,
let me show you how we do it on the Discovery Channel. Let me show you something.
That's a motherfucking planet.
Saturn.
You see that? You like that?
It's your turn. Represent your side. You better come with it, because the homie just represented real tough.
Is that a gun for modern warfare? Win.
Final round. Let me go on and lock this shit down, because I got some shit that I know y'all can't fuck with. Check this out. Yes, sir.
Do your dash, nigga.
Yes, sir.
Oh, shit.
We got this covered. Watch this. You guys about to lose right now. You ain't ready. Oh, yeah.
Hey, hey, watch this. Watch this.
That shit. Put that down here.
That, my nigga. You did that. Hey, Street Man, I don't know why we spending all this time trying to find a renewable energy source when the greatest renewable energy source has already been created.
Yeah, well, what's that?
Pussy. When you wake up in the morning, what you think about? Pussy. When you make you some money, what you go out and spend it on? Pussy.
Well, I know if we get this catalytic ingredient, you know what we're gonna be getting a lot of?
What?
Pussy. Mm.
Fuck! I think I know what you need.
I like your branding, Mac. Thank you. Lay back, baby.
Yo, man, I feel crazy.
Hold it. Shoot it up a little bit more. Add a little more power to the woo-wah.
So what mixture is this?
This is that medicinal mixed with the medical. You know what I'm talking about? That space age.
Which one's the medicinal and which one's the medical?
Well, in a terminology that most doctors can understand, this right here is the medical. And this right here
is the medicinal.
And that's what gives it that super fragilistic, you know,
next level high, you know, that other extreme orbited Saturn, you know, Pluto. I think it's me allowing myself to become intergalactic with the planetary pleasure principle of
the dedication of
the inauguration, also by the segregation of the cultivation of irrigation. Like, right now, I feel like I'm like Captain Kirk, right? And I feel like he's like Dr. Spock. And this bitch right here is like Darth Vader.
Fucking bitch.
Is that the bitch paging you again?
That's the bitch again, man.
This is what I want to do. I want us to go to another planet called Pimp Ateria. And once we go there, hand me the telephone and let me tell you how I would address the bitch.
Oh, shit.
Hello. Yeah, bitch. Where's my money, bitch? No, bitch. Hi, bitch. Bye, bitch.
And in case you didn't get it, let me text it to you, bitch.
Why can't I just say stuff like that, man?
Hi, bitch. Bye, bitch. No, bitch. Bitch, bitch, bitch. Bitch. I just say bitch in there. It's one button, one touch.
Bitch.
What the hell is going on in here? Oh my God, these aren't real, are they?
How did you even find me anyway?
I tracked your phone using the Find Me app.
Stalker.
Has this been holding you against your will? Have you been drugged?
Oh, you better believe it. He drugged like a motherfucker.
I'm calling my daddy.
Yo, chill the fuck out.
I am warning you, Devin Overstreet. Your very future hangs in the balance. You come with me right now. I'll count to five. One.
Two. Three, four, five. Now get your punk ass out of here before I break a bitch. I know D Street. Puppy love. That shit hurt. Man, let's go get some bitches. Man, Mac, where are you taking me?
You said you wanted some, right?
Yeah, but... not in no shady alley.
Can I help you?
Can we speak with Mama Son?
Mama Son.
This place is on the menu. Get all types of diseases.
What
and
you
shit,
want?
Man.
Trying to get my boy hooked up with some of that good, good.
Okay, how much you have?
It depends on what he gets.
Well, what you just talking about him? What about for you? Are you gay?
Look, baby, I love women. I just don't pay for pussy.
I don't pay for pussy either.
What you mean you don't pay for the pussy? Everybody pay for the pussy. Pussy make the world go round.
I got $350 on it.
Okay, what kind of girl you like?
I'm not really sure.
Come, I just give you white girl. USDA approved, no MSG, okay? I take care of him.
Can
go,
I...
go, go. And you pay for your friend the pussy, but you don't get no pussy for you? I give you what you like. I break your ball into 8 pieces.
Let you smoke on the job?
No.
It's a damn shame.
You know?
Now that's what I'm talking. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got a confession though.
What's up?
That was my first time.
With a masseuse?
Nah, with a vagina. Ashley's like saving herself for marriage, so I only get to fuck her in the ass.
Nigga, what?
Yeah.
Fuck that. Let's celebrate.
Yeah. I am running a legitimate business.
Yeah. Oh. Tough break, Rook. I guess that's what you get for going out for a little late night beef jerky.
I got more than that.
Ah, that's good. I'll keep that in mind when I write up my report.
Saturday, what y'all up in there for?
Weed.
Weed? Nigga, weed ain't even a case. I have about 4 or 5 of them motherfuckers. They gonna throw that shit right on out. Y'all niggas straight.
Yeah.
So which one of y'all get the fucking ass first?
Him?
Y'all niggas make up your mind, because I got plenty of time.
Yo, D, man, you need to chill out, man. Calm down.
Man, I am down. Like, rock bottom down. I gave my virginity to a stripper, got thrown in jail, and I ruined my life.
Well,
technically, you gave your virginity to Ashley's eight-piece.
Yeah, I might not have been cool before, but at least I had a future. I'm trying to end up like you. 15 years of high school? Fuck that.
Overstreet?
Yeah.
You made bail.
Well, that's how it is?
I guess it's like that.
Nigga, you ain't fucking shit.
Ain't that some shit? Man, Mac just spent $350 getting this nigga a fine piece of pussy. And he gonna turn his back on him just like that? Man, this got me fucked up right now. Man. Come on, fellas, tighten up, man. Damn.
I know, you're sorry. And yes, I forgive you. Our future is still intact. My dad has an old fraternity brother who golfs with the mayor, who called the DA, who agreed to drop the charges. Membership in Club Ashley has its privileges.
Yeah, but what about Matt?
Well, that's the best part. He's gonna take the fall. He tried to ruin your life, right?
It's not like he tried to force me to do anything.
By the way, somebody's gonna get some if he's lucky. We'll have the same guilt-free fun without all the mess. Yay!
Baby.
Hola, papi. Mm.
First of all, I want to thank y'all for rescuing my ass.
No problem.
Now, you know I'm going to pay you back.
Why don't we go back to my place and you can pay me back right now?
Baby, right now, I'm currently a one-hole bro.
What am I supposed to do in the meantime?
I don't know. What about her?
Present their final project are Devin and Mac.
Actually, I'm gonna be doing this one solo. Well, I've been trying to develop an alternative fuel from a mix of all natural substances, but the mix was highly volatile and we couldn't find a catalyst to help stabilize the compound and supercharge the fuel.
I'm sorry, what was this magical catalyst?
Delta 9, tetrahydrocannabinol.
Isn't that the main chemical in
marijuana, motherfucker? Also known as THC. Now, what I did was I cross-pollinated genetically superior weed to create master weed with properties never before enjoyed by mankind. Now, check this out.
Motherfucker.
And you do know that.
That was good.
This is only the beginning, people. Can we turn on a light bulb using cannabis? Yes, we can. Where does the future lie? No more gas power cars? Let's make them cannabis power. Can we do that? Yes, we can. If we start now, we can build the world's first weed-powered rocket ship that flies to the moon. Yes, we can. Hemp power computer chips, a hemp island that's free of pollution, a hoverboard made with a bunch of light and fluffy sativa nubs. Can we create a greener world using Mary Jane? Yes, we can. Today, right now, yes, we can. Yes, we can. Yes, we can.
Mac, wait.
One more test, and you better get ready, because I'm taking you out.
You pass that test, and we are definitely staying in.
I can dig that.
Some of you kids' breath smell like adult toys. You knew it was test time.
Some of you females is dumb in here.
And you, my OG senior friend.
I know you gonna think about this.
Excuse me, Mr. Armstrong.
Mr. Skinfoot.
It's come to my attention that one of your students might have gotten his hands on a copy of your test.
No.
The student in question is Mr. Johnson.
No, Mr. Johnson.
Oh, no, that's bullshit.
An elegant defense. But I'm afraid you'll have to prove your innocence by taking a test administered by yours truly.
Mr. Skinfoot, are you really qualified to do such a thing?
My number one love in life, after the trimming of beautiful bonsai trees, is the art of mathematics. Simply solve this little equation, and you graduate.
Why?
Why? For the past 15 years, you've made a mockery of the very educational system I've sworn to protect. And because you've made my life hell with your marijuana-related hijinks. But most of all, the reason I'm doing this is so I can fill Ms. Huck with my man seed.
No. Why is the answer?
Why? Why? Is correct.
Now give me my diploma, bitch.
Can you believe it? Mac is finally gonna graduate after 15 years in high school. And you know what that means? Miss Huck can finally get it. Devin got his speech ready, and he's still letting that same punk-ass girlfriend hang around. Well, I guess she was good for something, because Yale is in the house. Go on and do your Ivy League thing, D Street. Wish more brothers could. Shit, wish more brothers would. Point is, we all gotta move on at some point. So sit back and enjoy the celebration.
The scholarship guy from Yale is here with my dad. They're excited for your speech.
As is the tradition here at Inhale High, we begin our commencement with a speech from our valedictorian, Devin Overstreet.
High school. It's the best of times, it's the worst of times. It's
I've asked him to
vote. I wish I could do that.
You can, homie.
Well, actually, this is something a friend of mine taught me. And him, more than anybody I know, really loved high school. So what, we get drunk. So what, we smoke weed. We're just having fun. We don't care who sees. So what, we go out. That's how it's supposed to be. Living young and wild and free.
D Street, you rock!
Woo! I want your cock!
Having fun, we don't care who sees. So what, we go out.
Hey, let me get a lighter.
That's how it's supposed to be.
Cause you know I'm high as fuck and I got one.
Young and wild.
Keep that in there.
Free.
So what, I keep a roll
rolled up, sagging my pants, not caring what I show. Keep it real with my niggas, keep it playing for these hoes. It look clean, don't it? Washed it the other day, watch how you lean on it. Eat me some 501 jeans on it, roll joints bigger than King Kong's fingers, and smoke them hoes down to they stingers. You a class clown, and if I skip for the damn with your bitch smoking gray,
so what, we get drunk, so what, we smoke weed, we're just having fun, we don't care who sees, so what, we go out, that's how it's supposed to be, living young and wild and free.
Now it's time for my valedictorian speech. Y'all ready? So many people in the world still look down on marijuana. What a shame. No matter what field you're in, be it creative, blue or white collar, there are a lot of genius motherfuckers that puff herb on the regular. So does that make you dumber, slower? Hell fucking no. It opens up your mind to new ideas, some cool song lyrics maybe, a new invention, a simple trick to solving a difficult math problem, or something simple as, hey, I bet it tastes good if I put some crushed up bacon in that waffle batter. Call marijuana a drug all you want. Shun it all you want. Be closed-minded. Think I care? I pity you. We have a safe way to relax, expand, grow our minds, and all from a beautiful, wonderful smelling plant that grows on this earth. Look at how it connected Mac and Devin. If it made two people as different as that become homies, shit. Nigga, we could do any motherfucking thing. And speaking of Mac and Devin, ain't no telling what they're gonna get into next. And I, for one, sure can't wait to find out. So until next time, whenever you feel pressured in life, and when you're going through hard times and you need a common denominator to mellow everything out, don't forget these words of advice from your good buddy Slow Burn. Break it down, roll it up, light it up, and smoke weed, motherfucker! Yeah! Fire!
Living young and wild.
You know what? It's like I'm 17 again. Peach fuzz on my face. Looking on the case, trying to find a hella chase. Oh my God, I'm on the chase. Chevy, it's getting kind of heavy. Relevant, selling it, dipping away. Time keeps slipping away. Zipping the safe, flipping for pay. Tipping like I'm dripping in paint. Up front, four blunts like a leaf. I put the wheat in the jar.
So what, we get drunk? So what, we smoke weed? We're just having fun. We don't care who sees. So what, we go out, that's how it's supposed to be, living young and wild and free.
Yeah, roll one, smoke one, when you live like this, you're supposed to party. Roll one, smoke one, and we all just having fun, so we just roll one, smoke one, when you live like this, you're supposed to party. Roll one, smoke one, and we all just having fun.
So what, we get drunk. So what, we smoke weed. We're just having fun. We don't care who sees. So what, we go out. That's how it's supposed to be. Living young and wild and free. So what, we get drunk. So what, we smoke weed. We're just having fun.
niggas hear my name, I say I told you, nigga. I was taught to count my paper before I folded, nigga. Now look at my chains, all them things frozen, nigga. Rolling up my Mary J before I smoke it with ya. Hit this J, I bet this be a day you don't remember. Looking at the top and I don't see not one contender. Cooking out the pot, I like my weed for lunch and dinner. Got some cookies in a jar, OG in the blender. You pay for quantity, but quality is what you spend for. If there's a marijuana-ology, I'll be your mentor. And all the bomb is chronic leap is what you went for. So give your parents my apology for me again.
I just did my first motherfucking scene ever. Ever acting in history. Just did it, so.
That nigga Wiz handling that shit, nigga. That nigga got Golden Globe, nigga, watch.
We gonna work with it, man. And if I start to suck, just let me know.
It's my young son.
You're horrible. Get real, you're terrible.
And the Golden Globe for Best New Actor.
Wiz
Khalifa.
I knew it'd be big, but I've never seen anything this big.
Oh, baby, just put it in your mouth.
It's a new black blunt I got.
I feel you because it's a white blunt.
Yeah, we long.
This long, fat, hot, steamy, juicy, succulent. Yes, you can, baby. Nice. Oh, I go,
they're looking at each other.
Nah.
You a grown ass nigga still in school. That's how I really was for real. I flunked twice.
How old were you graduate?
I didn't graduate. I just dropped the fuck out. When I seen my little brother in the classroom with me, I was like, I'm gone. Fuck that.
How you work with this? Push the button.
No, it's already down. All you do is hit it. That's try it right now.
And it's gonna hit?
I just tried.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
You ain't gotta do nothing but just hit it down. That's straight dope right there, though.
That's cold, right?
That ain't got no cut on it. That's straight uncut. You can taste the THC in everything.
That's why it's a vaporizer.
Oh, wow.
Everything.
What's up, yo?
What the bitch is that?
Damn, in my pee-pee hole.
All right, let's do it.
Knees down like a kid in a wheelchair. It fucks a lot of hot bitches because he has a big dick. I got hydraulics. Hydraulics. Flipping switches. Flipping switches. In the hood, flipping switches.
I'm having trouble with this word right here. I can't seem to pronounce it or enunciate it right.
So if it's T-E-T, that's tet.
Tet.
And then R-A-H is
tra.
No, ra.
Tet.
So then tetra.
Tetra.
Hydro, you know that.
Yeah, I know that word.
D-R-O.
Tetrahydro.
Cannabino.
Cannabino.
C-A-N-N-A-B-I-N-O.
So tetrahydrocannabino.
Yes, Mr. Johnson. Yes, he's so smart. He's gonna fucking graduate. I mean, freaking graduate.
Remember that? What was that, the big bad wolf? Wow, what big eyes you have.
Yeah, the better to see this thing I'm gonna put on you.
Well, Pippin, you sure got long nails. Yeah, the better the back slap you with. Well, Pippin, you sure got a lot of hair falling down. Yeah, bitch, because it's really, really, really Pippin on a bitch.
Yes!
Is that what you wanted, Poo?
I'm pretty sure that's what he wanted.
See, that's a real actor for you, Will.
I'm just trying to keep your head up so we can see your face. Because comedy's in your reactions to, like, you know.
No, the comedy was, she did that, and that was good. And you got it. And you trying to make her do it all over again.
I just want to see you distressed, you know.
You couldn't feel my distress? You want to see it, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, I got you.
I'm an actor.
Yes, you are.
You didn't ask Lawrence of Olivier this shit when he was shooting this scene on the mountaintop, and he had to stand up there for 4 hours and do this shit over and over. You didn't say, Lawrence, how you feel? You just said action, and Lawrence delivered his line.
Yeah, we liked him, but get rid of this motherfucker. Let me tell you something, nigga. We dealing with some real niggas. We don't deal with all that shit. Script supervised, nigga. Our continuity, we may or we may not. Fuck is you talking about?
Concentrated. Okay, every day I'm faded. Trees prepared and properly cultivated.
Okay,
so I nursed and spread them down, no chemicals. Just me and my buddy. You hear me now? Never treat you wrong. To each his own. Snooping, where's the new Cheech and Chong?
No seeds, just Al Brain. I keep that, need that, got that. That perk, that bomb, that kush. I smoke that burn, that good, that good, that good. Concentrated, every day I'm faded. Trees prepared, properly cultivated. I nurse and spray down, no chemicals. Just me and my buddy. You hear me now? Never treat you wrong. To each his own. And Snoopin' Wiz, the new Cheech and Chong. We up in smoke, making street schemes.
Wiz, do you remember the first time you heard a Snoop song?
I remember I was in preschool, and my mom had one of them ghetto-ass homegirls.
Uh-huh.
And
they loved her.
And it was when Doggy Style first came out. I was like, oh, man, what is this? Like, it sounded so crazy to me.
High school, nigga, what the fuck you think? I'm passing all my classes with flying
come
colors.
Hey,
and every day I'm high as a motherfucker.
When was the first time you heard Wiz?
The song I love. Now I know I ain't living right, but it feels good. I'm like, oh, that's pimping, you know what I'm saying? Like the way he was in pocket in there. My oldest son was playing this song. You know, he pulled me to the side, was like, Pops, you need to get with him, because he's the one. Not the two.
OC, nigga, that's bullshit. That's y'all, fucker man. Rubber bands in my pocket. Getting money going hard for my profit. Bad bitch, keep a joint stuff like stocking.
Come on, y'all.
Is that the level of excellence, of course, that you guys are looking for?
Yeah, absolutely. Snoop's a legend, man, and he's been doing it forever. And I also told him one of the greatest things I look up to him is for his longevity in the game. But he's still right out here with all of us, you know what I'm saying?
I spoke to him. We welcome you to high school. We do just what we like to. We cordially invite you. Now roll up and get high to it. We welcome you to high school. We do just what we like to. We cordially invite you. Now roll up and get high to it. Get high to it. Smoking everywhere I go.
No sticks, no seeds, just our brain.
You know, I feel like we, like Wiz, like my brother from another mother, you know what I'm saying? We equal, we eye to eye because we do everything the same way. It's like
If I could, you know, die and come back, I'd come back as Wiz Khalifa. Can you believe that?
Wow.
I always looked up to him, and when I found out he was a fan and embraced what I do, you know, it really just gave me that go hard and that motivation to keep doing what I'm doing, as well as, you know, he's the dopest there ever is and ever will be, and I'm kind of tight too, so we might as well just give that to people. You know? No sticks, no seeds, just Al Green. Always gotta
Between me and you, we got that bitch.
That's a serious XM hit.
Oh, man. I smoke that fire, that good, that good.